takes us downtown to the Cap City, or excuse me, this is the WX Freeway. As you're heading east along Highway 15 or 15th, there was a crash that was involving three vehicles blocking two lanes. Now, those lanes have reopened. The crash has been pushed to the right-hand side, but you still get the slowdowns. And as you're trying to merge from southbound I-5 onto East Highway 50, if you use that transition ramp, you know it's one of the worst. It backs up pretty easily. You will notice the delay in that area. So just plan to hit the brakes, nothing that you need to rush out the door for. As we take a look at a bigger picture throughout our area, still smooth if you're off toward the airport on northbound I-5 toward Airport Boulevard. Other than that, still nice and clear along I-80 and McGill. Still have those delays on Highway 37 at Mirror Island Roads where the two lanes merge. You can see that there as you continue toward Highway 121. Expect those delays to continue. Back to you.